Welcome, basketball fans, to 2K Sports. I'm Damon Bruce. Wednesday night in the NBA, it's the...
Hello and thanks for joining us, 2K Sports fans, for another exciting presentation of NBA basketball. With Steve Kerr and Clark Kellogg, this is Kevin Harlan. We've got the visiting team facing the home team. Now the starting group for the visitors. Number five. With nobody on him, he buries the jump.
Well, last year these teams split the two teams in play, something you see so often in these interconference series.
Shot clock at five. Number four. And it comes off the front of the rim. Steve, you alluded to the two games they split last season, and it really is the case, isn't it, Clark? When two teams see each other so rarely, you can often drop. for him.
That's a clean look they gave him there, fellas, and he drains those.
Keep possession.
takes a bad shot, then another guy does, and then you're missing back-to-back-to-back shots, and all of a sudden, you have no rhythm and you're self-inflicting wounds.
Here in the second quarter, about 3 minutes played. On the shot clock. Number five. And they force the shot clock violation. Great team. Gone 2 of 5 from the field here in the second quarter, shooting 40%. And a little under 3.5 minutes elapsed in the second quarter of play. So they take the lead. He's got 10.
It was a slow start for him, but he started to take off since we hit the second quarter, guys. Needs to play tight on him, and that's exactly what they did to force that miss. Well done.
And he makes good on the way.
He's found a rhythm here in this second quarter, guys. He looks good.
There's 1:54 left now here in the second.
Now is the time to address it. I don't have a problem with that.
Welcome back break, everybody. The start of the second half getting underway. Both teams battling hard through the first half.
Second half of play, which has got a 2.5 minutes going.
for the third quarter. The away team. We've got a great game on our hands as we welcome you back. The fourth quarter of action getting started.
Thank you.
11 seconds left in the game. Clock at six. Number nine. It's good. This game is all even.